kids, hope you all are doing fine. I am Deepti Singh from NLK Group of Schools. Today we are going to start the chapter 1 from the course book, and the topic of the chapter is numbers up to 200. Let's see different ways of counting the numbers. Firstly, we will read out these numbers. The first number is 4, 2. 4 at the tens place and 2 at the ones place. 4 tens means 40 and 2 ones is 2. So 40 plus 2 is 42. So we will read out this number 42 as 42. Come to the second, 35. 3 at the tens place, it is 30. And 5 at the ones place, it is 5. 35. Now the next number, 6, 7. 6 at the tens place and 7 at the ones place. 6 tens equals to 60 and 7 ones equals to 7. So it is 67. Now once more we will have a look at the place value of the numbers. What is the place value of 4 and 42? The place value of 4 is 4 tens, that it is 40. The place value of 4 in 42 is 40. Now in the number 35, if we ask what is the place value of 5, then 5 is at the ones place and its place value is 5. If we come at number 67 and ask what is the place value of 6, so 6 is at the tens place, so the place value of 6 is 60. Now you have to count the marbles. This is a box and it has only 10 marbles. So 1 tens, it is equal to 10. Now the second one, 1 tens, 2 tens. 2 tens equals to 20. Now the next one, 10, 20, 30, 40. That is 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens. 4 tens equals to 40. Now here are some loose marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 6 ones. 4 tens and 6 ones. That is 40 plus 6 equals to 46. So this number is represented by the marbles is 46. Help these three friends to count their marbles. One is Neeta, second is Bali, and the third is Ramesh. So start from Neeta. This is 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens. 5 tens, and now come to the loose one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens and 5 ones. What the number is? 5 tens and 5 ones means 55. And the number is 55. Now Bali. 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens. 4 tens means 40. And the loose ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 tens and 6 ones. It is 46. Now Ramesh. 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens. And the loose ones? 1, 2. 6 tens and 2 ones. This is 62. Now come to the conclusion. Who has the most marbles? So the biggest number among this is 62. Ramesh has the most marbles. Second, who has the least number of marbles? So the minimum number is 46 because 4 is at the tens place. So Bali. Bali has the least number of marbles. Let's do the recap, but before that, watch the video and learn how to make use of abacus for number formation and check what you know through the given worksheet. As you write your name, write the name on the top, put the date, write chapter 1, then the name of the chapter, numbers up to 200, then worksheet 1. Copy down the question and answers it properly. Thank you.